All right, that was fun. Let's do better. I am not getting drunk. This is a Clubmate Cola. Or Club Mate. I'm actually not sure how you're supposed to pronounce that name. But it's delicious. Perfect. Already perfect movement. Ike Blue, run back means that we are playing a game that we just finished playing. Oof. Big oof. Okay, in the future, I'm not gonna go for this one. I'm already here, so may as well, but I can get it on the way, on the actual way there. Hey, bro, how's it going? Yeah, definitely. Don't get the heart until I actually need to come here. It's gonna be an easy time save in the future. Yeah, the music in this game is real good. Really, everything about this game, the way it controls, the way it sounds, I really enjoy it all. Yeah, it's real small, the job that they did. actually building this game out is quite impressive. On the Switch soon. Really, I didn't know that. Rocket Launcher, thank you for dropping by. Hope you have a wonderful evening. How's it going? Gonna have a level up, but still. Prefer to maybe not, you know, be super in bad shape. Except no, except I'm an idiot. Yeah, I'm a huge idiot, actually. I'm supposed to go this way first. Well, they can't all be golds. To not have every split vehicle split. one might be a gold. Alright then. It's not worth. It's good to know. So, the damage boosting is a little bit more finicky than just which way you're facing, unfortunately. Momentum is factored into it, or it seems to be at least. That's nice. I like that jump. Yes, that way. That way. That's the way to go. That's the quickest way to the water. Bugsy submissions. Nice. Drex, is it Pugsy for GDQX, or...? Nope. Still not that way. GDQX and a GDQ? Nice. Fingers crossed. I really want to see Pugsy make it into a GDQ. It's a really cool run. Submitting it as a race with off. Oh man, that's gonna be real fun. Yeah, player herb. This is pretty explicitly a an homage to the Wonder Boy series. So most of the references that you're going to see here are going to be Wonder Boy. In fact, we will at one point see a obvious hero who is very clearly Wonder Boy. There's a few references to Shantae in here, but for the most part, it's Wonder Boy series stuff. No Peppy logo, though, which is a bummer. No! Gotta try for this once. Yo! Okay, so it does work, and that's gonna save a ton of time, where the word ton is somewhat squishy, perhaps. That didn't save time. But yeah, when I get to the Fire Village, you're gonna see Wonder Boy just hanging out outside. Thank you. Hanging out outside the, hanging out outside a bar, and if you go into the bar, you see the barkeeper is everybody's favorite pig. So yeah, it's real good. Nice. Also, the menu, very Wonder Boy 3. Well. But yeah, this game is nice. Good door. This game is super, super, super Wonder Boy, just all over. Menuing is a real pain with an analog stick, though. All right, Drex. I will see you around then. Sword is, but I don't think I have enough. I think it's 700. If it's 700, I'm gonna be real sad. It's 500. I'm okay with not having the water armor, but I've gotta have the water sword. hoping to damage boost up there. That's fine. I've done that too many times. Real embarrassing. How much do you even cost? Nope. That means that I'm gonna have a choice between samurai and water, and I know which I'm choosing. Womp. Double womp. Hitboxer. I don't remember how many level ups I get here. I don't remember if I get one or two. I think that I beat this at level 6. Yo, Roguelink, thank you very much for the host and for the raid. Sub 100 deaths. Congratulations. I hope that you enjoyed that final fight as much as I do. I think that that final fight is just so fun. Care about experience right now, but I really care about experience right now. Smart. So welcome everybody. You just watched Roguelink finish this game. Now you're gonna watch me finish this game. If we're lucky, I'm gonna finish this game slightly faster than Roguelink did. No guarantees. I'm gonna kill those dudes, but I also... I need a level up like now! Ooh, super now! Is worth the safety strat. It is a super safety strat, but I know, Roguelink, this is so fun, right? Dudes can drop herbs? What? Since when? My slot wasn't empty. go down. Down right. This is, it's gonna wear off too soon. Like, I needed it there, but. You got a D rank. Congrats. It is not a failing grade. Okay. Well, that was definitely magic that was well used now that I have to go back down. The next one's gonna kill, so gotta do that again. I need one more, don't I? I'm pretty sure I need one. Yeah, there's a door. Walk away. Just walk away. Can't come on level up. That's fine. I can refill my health right before I go to fight the final boss. Or dungeon boss. Thank you. No, that's right. I can't just go and refill my health. Oof. Big oof. Shouldn't need to do this, but I want to take the level up. It's better damage against the boss anyway. How many XP is this room even worth? It's 05. Level up here. There we go. JT Morimaki, thank you so, so much. 5 months in a row. Also, if you haven't played this yet, let me recommend it to you, because it's real good. Did not need to go in here. Yeah, I found the eel right after I was saying that I didn't know where the eel is. X-Force Gamer. This game is Agalos, which is basically just a love letter to the Wonder Boy series and to any game that was inspired by Wonder Boy. It's real good. It is definitely worth your time. Yo, Manuvita. Hey, Trent. How's it going? Well, like I said, this is a love letter to the Wonder Boy series. This is not the Wonder Boy series. Yo, Sulilex with 8 months in a row, thank you so much. Nope, I should not have the feather yet. I just got Tierra. Now I go get Flea. The game is fun now. Oh wow. Yeah, the music's real good. I mean, honestly, I have nothing but praise to give this game. It's got a few quirks that it could do better, but the devs are pretty actively working on it, so. Alright, so now it's Feather. Feather is... I think, honestly, that's my favorite heart container to pick up. It's so cute. Oh, Rogueway. I got this skip. I didn't get it there. But skipping a bunch of underground by pogoing off of that, the higher of the two dragonflies, definitely totally works. Feather first thing, then. That's fair. Feather is... Oh no! Totally went the wrong way to Feather. Finally. Finally, I'm gonna have a non-gold split. So far, this was a solid gold run. Oh, hey, yeah, you only need the bubble here, don't you? Oh, man. Alright, well, that's a reroute. It's a big-time reroute. I think that I needed more than the bubble. Yeah. That's gonna save me like 4 or 5 minutes. Oh well. Yeah, still gold. Yo, Suiwex. Town. Done. Suiwex, thank you so much for upgrading to a tier 3 sub. Yo, Allie, yeah, this game is super cool. If you enjoyed the Wonder Boy series, this game is definitely for you. Okay, now we go to... Right. Bosco, I think, is... Yes, that is closer. Wonder Boy on the Switch is super fun. It is a very, very fun speedrun. If you pick it up, let me know. I'll watch. This is currently on PC. I've been told that it's coming out on a lot of consoles pretty soon. Octopath is real fun. Or, looks real fun, obviously. I really, really want to play it. Alright, now that I think about it, I am going to start getting the, menuing in this game, man. I'm gonna start getting that warp, when I get bananas. I do need to go use the moon. Yo, Nori. Thank you so much. I appreciate the host. I hope that you're having a lovely, lovely evening. Anybody who's not already following JT Norimaki definitely should be. Kill some stuff. I need money. Is workable. There's your Wonder Boy reference right there. But yeah, this area we have yellow snakes charging you. You've got blue goblin archers. You buy dragon armor, which protects you against heat. Yeah, all the yellow orbs that I'm picking up are money. I mean, for me to say nobody's played 100% is kind of presumptive. I don't know of any 100% runs. I'm wondering if it's even worth getting the Masamune. I might be able to route that out, because I'm about to just go pick up the dragon sword right now. Which is... Yeah, there's no way that I should be buying the Masamune. Okay, but now I can do equipment. Yeah, Masamune is never getting purchased again. Now we are right down. Yeah, exactly. The attack boost is just absurd. I expect to be leaving the Fire Temple before I finish, honestly. So... not a big deal to take that damage. Also, I might not even have to leave. Well, at this rate, I will. That level up real bad. Not down there yet. Take some damage. Thank you. Yo, Sarah. Thank you very much for a whole year of Tier 3. What was the verdict on this game? It's real good, that's the verdict. As you can tell from the splits, the verdict is that this is my new speed game. Exactly what I need here yet. I think that I can move through up here. If I remember this dungeon correctly. Yeah. This way? Yes, it is this way. While I'm leaving, I'll take a free health refill. Did I ever go down here? I didn't. And I know it's just money. Use my herb. Yeah, no, the... Alright, well... It's real cute. Yo, John, you're gonna do some Final Fantasy VI today. I thought you swore that game off forever. Yeah, the level design in this game is just so good. That was good. Yeah, John, real talk? You could be playing this game. Which, as you can see, is a real good game. Yeah, this game is really freaking good and so worth your time. Thank you. Alright, chat, what do? Do I go for it? Or do I take a heal? This game came out last month. Obviously, the answer is that I go for it. What am I, a coward? I should probably be careful. This is real bad. I should have healed, especially since what I should have done, like, for sure, was... I should have gone back and... Good start. I should have gone back and purchased a big potion. I forgot that I had a... small potion. I'm real bummed about how this split's going. Just gonna face paint, like, everything. Yeah, I'm gonna grab the next magic upgrade on my way out, but I should have done it there, you're right. Friendly pattern. Usually it's meaner. Thank you. almost had it. I almost had my... real bad. But as you can see, magic does more damage. Time for sure. Alright. I'm just not going to take any damage. Because I'm an idiot, and I didn't go back and buy stuff. This is not how this one went on my last run, that's for sure. Because actually, grabbing that is going to speed up the fight because I can... I can throw more magic at the dragon. That's a good start for this fight. hard part of it. Like, this is actually a really easy boss fight. Oh, we are finally not gold. Bummer. Yeah, first try. Or something like it. Come on, stop knocking me down. There we go. Yeah, this dungeon. First try. Or, that's one. Just somebody else keep counting. Close. More than anything else, this spot makes me really look forward to being able to use my D-pad. I would love to take credit for what I just did, but no, I did. I, I managed to recover that one by no fault of my own. Make no mistake. Right. Why would I kill that guy? He was mean. That rapid attack is Woodpecker. Oh, wait, we got the Agilis sword. Crystal ball time. Some curative items so as to not die. Later. I'm not sure if somebody says, like, my inspiration was Wonder Boy, then I'm not sure that we get to go back and say, well, clearly your inspiration was ActRaiser. It's also worth pointing out that ActRaiser came after almost all of the Wonder Boy titles. That's true, Rogue Link. It's got a dark room, so now you have to run it. It's not even an option. Honestly, I think that, oh, I gotta go kill a thing. I don't think that it's gonna be worth running without torches. Because you can do that. Feeling about this. Oh, night guy. I hope that you're okay. I could have just jumped over the wall. Meanies, all of them. Just for being so mean, I'm stealing all of your gold. Oh no, I despawned him! I despawned him, so he just stayed doing the high pitch forever. Thank you. yeah, I agree with you. That does seem like a good place to death warp. But I also want that heart container. So it might be a matter of get the heart container. Then... Oh man, with the pace that I'm on right now, I'll have enough time for one more run tonight. Soldier Dude's got this. I believe in Soldier Dude. He's a good boy. He's a strong boy. He can do this. He just has to not be afraid. That's right. Ooh. He needs to work on his defense. Well, I guess not anymore. There. Two. Also, for any fans of Monster World 4, it's basically the Moon Pearl. It's this one. Yeah, as far as I'm aware, near as I could tell, the game was released last month. That's fine. Yeah. Fountain of Gold first. You can use a special attack to get through that. Kirby Clown, no. Don't like you. Don't like you. Don't want to be friends. Kind of a bummer, because I'm going to have to come back around this long way, too. Yeah, no worries, fair enough. I'm pretty sure you do. Oh, you don't need it on? Well, I will double check that with the next one that I'm about to push, because it's in a safe area. Entirely correct, and I'm very happy to have learned that. I actually want that golden. It's not gold. It is a truckload of XP, though. Thank you. There you go. This is definitely the worst way that I could possibly be going to town. Screw it. This is what's gonna happen now. First thing first, we're gonna go in here. We're gonna drink. Worst at this game. Yeah, Garrett, this game is so good. I have nothing but positive things to say about this game. Although I am going to buy your herb. Thank you. Adventure buddy time. Hey, Colin 9282. Yeah, it's a super fun game. I am definitely glad to be showing it off. Didn't need to go all the way back to town. I could have just gone in the Fountain of Life. Fountain of Water. Life. Life Water. Oof. Pretty sure you're supposed to be able to grab onto that. Pretty sure I've done that before. Don't mind me. Also, that's the pig barkeep that I was mentioning. Yo, James Function of X. Yeah, this game's real good. This game's real, real good. Gonna be doing one more run of this tonight after this one's done. Go back this way. We're doing real good. Yo, Avan Chaos, how's it going? Yo, that word root. Thank you very much for the host. I hope you're doing well tonight. So, my current plan is to Death Warp, but before I get there, I've gotta make it to the spot that I need to be at. Nope. Wrong place. Actually, if I die, I'll just start this spot over again. I'm gonna have to go back there anyway for the thing. Boosts are so good. Axiom Verge speedrun looks super cool. But yeah, it looks real hardcore. I wasn't holding jump for part of that. Gonna be at a fountain soon, so I don't really care about my health situation. Thank you. It is not possible to get Firefly until you have the Light Essence. You must have Celestial Gear, which I'm getting right now, and you must have the Essence of Light. So, nope. It's not a safe spot, actually. I'm, Oof. I'm actually moving. It's not obvious. I'm gonna use my herb here. So I screwed up. You have control over your character. That was actually a really bad fight. I screwed up with the big tornado section. But I think it was, I mean, I'm pretty sure it was substantially faster than my last fight, so. Have I ever had to replace Super Nintendo pads? Absolutely I have. Where do I buy them? I buy them from spellshop.se. They're real good. Somebody else can link them in chat. Most Super Nintendo. Either use their pads preferentially, or at least know of them. Just very good, thank you. No, I want the top route. I got some gold out of it, please. Not the way that I was supposed to go. Thank you. get up to the top from there. Here is... No. Not there. It's the next... Next one. Don't get hit. There we go. Yeah, Jeff, this game is super, super fun. Highly recommended. Getting old. You ever do that thing where you're just like real dumb? Same, you know. Every day. I don't remember how to get there. It's not through here. Yeah, no. Twice now. Drop down here. It's earlier in the castle. Really looking forward to this part being routed out. No, I needed to go in there. That was a room that I care about. So the goofy money. Don't drop down. Best of luck, Rogue Link. I'm cheering you on, GDQ Express. Nope. Despite how bad this is still going to be better than my PB. Should be one left, right? Yes. Okay. God, it feels so good when you know that. This game, it did such a good job of finding the right balance between feels super old school and feels really good to play. Every time. Yeah, Woodpecker just melts that boss. That's why it's worth getting. Yeah, the trials are really fast and they're on the way to getting the sword. So yes, I am convinced that doing the trials is worth it. I could be wrong. I am willing to be wrong. Is it that way? I can't remember. remember. I think it might be this way. Oh, hey, level up. Also, yes, it's this way. So bad at that. Can you get the other skills without getting Woodpecker? I'm pretty sure you can. Yeah, the GameCuber, how's it going? Honestly, you're probably right. It probably is slower. But it also refills your magic super fast. So I'm not going to get the 16th heart because there's no need. I finished my last playthrough with 15. I finished my blind run with 14. Thank you. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Yeah, that mini-boss minion is a real thing. Oh yeah, I don't know where you start when you die here, but that would be real good. Thank you. Okay. Bummer. Oh, it just starts right here. Oh! Okay. Okay, he does more damage than I thought. Elrock, thank you for the good luck. Yeah, the GameCuber, this game is so fun. Please? Thank you. Alright. Oh, I'm also lower level than I was last playthrough. Because, of course I am. Artrin, yeah, this is very much supposed to remind you of Wonder Boy. One of the people who made this game goes by Wonder Bobby, so that should. Alright, this sucks. We probably aren't gonna make it this fight. This guy just does so much damage. Everything here does at least 1.5 parts of damage. It really, really, really sucks. There we go. Phase 5. I'm not gonna make it through media though. What was I supposed to do? Oh gosh. I think that I am going to decide. That scumming your money is banned. Roguelink, as the only other person who's done runs of this game so far, I would love your input there. Yo, Vaughn, it's been a while. Yeah, I had a great time at SGDQ, thank you for asking. I think that I got the double firefly glitch. We'll see what happens. And taking damage. Where do you find the angel armor? It's in the shop in Celestia. Numbers with a tier 2 sub from 9 months in a row. Thank you so much. Yeah, John, it's a hard game. It's easy to die really a lot. Alright, let's go. Yeah, this last boss fight is super tough. Ooh. I won't survive medium, even if I survive this. We got this. Oh yeah. Yeah, there's no question as to whether or not I can do it. I just, you know, would prefer to maybe finish the game faster than I finished last time. Yeah, it's a super legit final boss. You earn the ending to this game. Worst thing about it, though, is that, like, that mini-boss there does as much damage as the final boss does. Downpour is basically Solgrim. Yeah, that's not entirely wrong. Second phase and first phase. Get my rhythm. God, I hate the third phase so much. This time we're making a video. Next attack should be media. Yeah, Leo Dog. And then the final attack is like no chill. Yeah, you can only hold one potion. No, I am extremely not at max heart containers. Max hearts is 20. You know what? We're good with that. Later, losers. No, no, I don't have money to buy it. I mean, technically, I can't afford that one heart. But if this is no save and quit, which I think is what I'm gonna go with for rules, like, unless there's a huge community outcry for, no, we want to be able to save some of our money. By the way, Melos, I don't know if you found this yourself, but I found, as you might be noticing, I found storage for the Fireform. Oof. Yeah. Really bad. Real bad. I think I'm not even gonna bother using my elixir. It's not worth it. It's fine. John, you joke, but I am legitimately considering this fight for my AGDQ run. Yeah, the boss is really punishing. I mean, that time I didn't, I didn't use my elixir. Because this wasn't worth it. Alright, let's go. It's not that safe scumming money is objectively faster, although it is. It's that if your money route... It's a question of resource management. Good aim. Good aim there, buddy. Basically, Worked. Thank you. If save scumming money was kosher, I could just go and buy an extra heart. Like, there's a resource management aspect to it at that point. We're gonna get to maybe another problem. See you guys gonna be real quick. Oh my gosh, this boss fight is so fun. Hey, Arbalest. Yeah, this is a new speed game for me. It just came out. It's super fun. The end boss is, like, no joke. The rest of the game is real fun. Not a good start. I just realized I could get water. Gosh, he hits so hard at this level. can't believe it. This is gonna be... Also, I don't know if you found that one yet, Melos. If you, if you manage to press jump on the same frame that you get hit, you get an extra damage boost. Like an extra jump high height thing added to it. It's real neat. Yeah, it's real hard. I've pulled it off like 3 times in a run. Never on purpose. I'm starting to feel the rhythm again. Yeah, once you get that eyeball rhythm down, it's real fun. Alright, we win. Thank you for the GGs, everyone. What a terrible last split, though. Yeah, the final boss is just ridiculous. Alright, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna let the credits play out. And then we're gonna do one more run tonight. make no mistake, I'm not the only person running this. Melosoro, who's either in chat or is left to do runs of this game, and Roguelink, who is in chat, are both picking up this game as well. So, next run, reroute the feather. That's going to save a god just a ton of time. Yeah, reroute the feather. What else? Be better at the downpour. Probably going to save some time if I do that. Arbalest Alchemist. This is a brand new game. I just did all the routing for this game on the fly before I started speedrunning. Speedrunning it today. Like, it's gonna evolve. It's not gonna be a 3-hour speedrun. My goal for the next run is 2.5 hours. Hopefully I get that. If you're watching me on YouTube, and this is my PB, it's because I didn't do that. Die less on the final boss. I feel like that's a good strat. I'm gonna upload all three. Well, definitely all two. And if the next run completes, all three runs, either way. I think that it's unfortunate that there's tons and tons of speed games where, like, the history is kind of lost. So I'm hoping that, that I can do my part to make it so that that doesn't happen, which is why my blind run's already up. I'm gonna have either 2 or 3 PBs up. Yeah, sub 2 feels pretty big. I think that, like, early routing, until we find more useful glitches, 2:30 feels good for a weekend. And we can push it down past that. Hey, Silva Umbra. Yeah, this game is super fun. I definitely got a C rank this time. If my last run was a B rank, this one is definitely a C rank. Yeah, Reverus, I know, which is why I'm doing this. I wouldn't, like, it was a blind race and now I'm routing and running it. But this is for sure mine. Yeah, Silent Harmony, how's it going? This game was released about a month ago, so yeah. Most people haven't heard of it yet, but it's real fun. You already got a 224. Well, there you go. This is definitely not even a de facto world record. Because even if I didn't screw up the downpour, that's still... that would have put me at, what, 240. So Melos, definitely a bit ahead of me in that regard. Picked up more hearts than me. Fair. Roguelink, yeah, I'm submitting to the leaderboard. I am creating a leaderboard after this stream. So, yes, there will be a leaderboard up. Oh, nice moves. Yeah, I hate it when there's, like, a no PB or a no video world record. just as a runner, it sucks to be like, no, honest, for real, I swear, it's not me, it's someone else. Arctic Rivers, yes, I think it is a JoJo reference. Wonder Boy Bobby. Yeah, there's my C rank. You think deaths count huge? Yeah, that wouldn't be a surprise. Yeah, I died 6 times and got a B in my PB, or my previous PB.